We had the spot I was telling y'all about. We're gonna see what we can do. We'll just let that sit for a little bit. We're gonna set up our other pole. And hopefully we can bring some fish in. Some big shell crackers I'll see. Getting hit, y'all. Got our first fish of the day. Little baby, we getting hit on this other one too. There we go. Oh! We feel a little better, y'all. Got a double up. Babies, I let these bubbles go. It's a good sign, though. The slide down from down there to right here. Let's see what this spot bring to us. It's our first cast over here in this spot. Alright, let that sit. That line nice. I'm tight. It could be tightened up a little more. Right there. Some hit that, we gonna know. Gonna do the same with this one. Throw it out there and let it sit. I'm just gonna wait. Now y'all see how nice and tight those lines are, right? Oh shit, damn. Pole already was gone. Shit. What we done hooked in already? Down there, lost that pole. There it is, y'all. There it is. Get up out of there. Damn, we got caught in this grass. This old baby shell cracker. He was hooked crazy, that's why he went like that. Little shell cracker. What we came for, but not the size. Now we got here. Got that one. We moving to a whole nother side of the lake. Just to see what we can do right here. I got a few worms left. maybe like two or three, plus the two that's still on my hooks. We'll see what we can do. Y'all lay around and try to get some more footage. I'll be back with y'all. I think we might be getting hit, y'all. Hell no. Getting hit. Caught on this buoy again. That's the end of this trip, y'all. Both lines done popped off. I ain't finna keep losing my tackle to this spot. Fuck that. I'm out of here. Peace.